Quick throws, Meeker back on his mark. Start his orders and away they jump out. Good lineup by all the eight contenders. With quick throws, Meeker being pushed a little to lead, but easily overtaken on the outside by Negros Princess. Deeper out, Golden Eliezer. So Golden Eliezer going the better by a neck in front of Negros Princess. Settled in third is with throws, Meeker. Half a length being joined now on the outside by the first timer. The Dippy Dip followed by Arrow, making significant headway on the outside is the one more first timer, Titus, who is whipping around nicely into a clear third position at this stage. Another 2.5 to 3 lengths behind Island Queen, 3 away, Indian Knight. As they start to negotiate the turn now, and Dippy Dip on the outside takes the charge by 3 parts, a length in front of Titus. Arrow has taken the turn 8 deep, close to the fence. Girl and Eliza packing off. Then there is Withrow's makeup. They followed then by Negros Princess, Island Queen. Inside the last 300, Dippy Dip and Titus, a length separating these two. Running green is Titus, close to the fence. Withrow's makeup followed by Negros Princess. They followed then by Arrow, but Dippy Dip by about a length in front of Titus. So the first two timers in 1 and 2 position with Dippy Dip by about a length and a half in front of Titus, followed by Withrow's makeup. They followed then by Negros Princess. Then came Island Queen, Arrow, Golden Eliezer, and last to cross the line was Indian.